couple of marches from Mickey Doherty, and starting CD 3 of Mickey Doherty's Garvan Hill, and the marches were Clare's Dragoons and the National March. So Clare's Dragoons is actually a it is a an Irish national song, anthem, something. I'm not Irish, so I really can't tell you, but it's I seem to remember that it's famous there anyway. So next is a couple of very unusual tunes. Oh, and a couple of notes about the last set also. Clare's Dragoons, the way that Mickey plays it, actually, he plays the A part twice and the B part once. So I think I played it the way he played it. And the National March is just an unusual tune. I never heard anyone else play it. I don't know where it came from at all. All right, so the next couple of tunes, they're marked here as double jigs, but I would call them single jigs. They would be notated in 12/8 time. I've already recorded another version of the second one called Off She Goes. The first one is another one that I haven't heard anyone else play, but it's a Mickey tune. It's called The Jaunting Car. So The Jaunting Car, and this is a particularly unusual because not only is it a single jig, it is a single jig that is played single. Each part goes by very fast, you'll see. That's the whole tune. I'm going to play it again slowly. Off She Goes. Is played double, you know, like a normal single jig would be. But it's a very attractive version of the tune. It's not that different from the version that I played earlier. But it's slightly simplified, actually. So anyway, medium speed, both of them. Okay, and now up to speed. Oh, gotta play it single. Thank you. Nice, pleasant little tunes. All right, so the next two tunes are reels, and the first one is the Fermoy Lasses. This is Mickey's version, which is kind of unusual, but it's pretty similar to the usual reasonably common tune, so. Speed. Okay, and now a very cool version of the Wild Irishman. So there's, I think, I think I know three or four versions of the Wild Irishman, and one of them actually is just O'Rourke's, which I think I've already recorded. But this is Mickey's, and Mickey's is unusual even for the Donegal version. That's another one that I haven't heard many other people play. So it's a little tricky, I thought. With Mickey a little bit. So I'm going to go ahead and cue up the Wild Irishman and see if I can play along with it. Thank you. good stuff.